Okay, well, today is a big day because Harley Davidson Livewire, which is electric, and I've got an outside plug, which I've been plugging it into, but it's a bit of a pain because I've got to get the charger from under here, which is just here. I'm going to get this charger so you can take it around with you wherever you want. And take it in, take it on and off. But there's a company called My Energy, which is a British company, and they do basically domestic home charging kits for electric cars, electric motorbikes. And one has arrived here today. They're called a Zappy. Basically, they just fit to the wall, and it means that you can charge an electric car, a Rivian or a Tesla or whatever car you want, and you can charge this. So it means I don't have to fiddle around getting it out all the time. So really excited. Didn't work. It didn't work, or did you see me do it?
Do you know what? There's always one.
The Zappy is now completely finished, and it is, hold on one sec. This is completely finished, look, you've got the whole thing. It's all doing what it has to do. EV, the time, the date, the whole thing. Basically, all we have to do is take it out. Open that, plug that puppy in like that, she's done. Then this little masterpiece comes up here and it says, oh, it's at 100%, so no charge time, which is really good, but it means it is connecting.